Guillaume CONNESSON's flute concerto pour Sortir au Jour was written for Mathieu Dufour. The title is the original name of the Egyptian Book of the Dead, the scrolls placed with a mummy in their tomb with prayers and magic incantations to help them to the next life. The Danse processionnelle is a funeral cortege crossing the Nile. Although originally for full orchestra, it works surprisingly well as an exciting standalone work for flute and piano.